treeless, windswept continent of grass, stretching from the broad Texas panhandle up through the mountain reaches of Montana to the Canadian border, a country of high winds and sun. High winds and sun. Without river, without stream, with little rain. Unfenced range 1,000 miles long, an uncharted ocean of grass, the southern range for winter grazing, and the mountain plateaus for summer. It was a cattleman's paradise. Rio Grande, in from the rolling prairies, down clear from the eastern highlands, the cattle rolled into the old buffalo range. Fortunes in beef. For a decade, the world discovered the grasslands and poured cattle into the plains. The railroads brought markets to the edge of the plains. Land syndicates sprang up overnight, and the cattle rolled into the west. New population, new needs crowded the last frontier. Once again, the plowman followed the herder, and the pioneer came to the plains. Make way for the plowman. To the plane. High winds and sun. High winds and sun. A country without rivers and with little rain. Settler, plow at your peril. Miles from water, 200 miles from town, but the land is new. Thank you.
Thank you.